What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to connect N8N to Claude. All right, guys, so if you're looking to use Claude and Anthropic, then all you're going to want to do is come over and build yourself a new agent, right? This is the setup right here that we're going to build, and we'll add in a chat model, and that will be just type in Anthropic. All right. And then sure, we'll just add in a simple memory here, but what we're mainly going to focus on, simple memory. And what we're focusing on here is setting up Anthropic. So you're going to want to come here, create a new credential, and now it asks us for an API key. So what you're going to do is come over to console.anthropic.com and you will create a new account. So I'll actually just log out here. Continue with Google, sign in with Google, or create yourself a new account, sign in. And we will come over to API keys. And here are some that I have. Don't worry, I'm going to delete them. First, what you're going to want to do is come to billing and buy yourself some credits. Just buy like $5. It'll last you for a while, depending on what model you're using. But and then from here, you're going to go to API keys, create a new API key. Then we'll go N8N test. And now, so you're going to copy your key over, come here. And then you will get in your credential, enter your API key, and save it. And I'm not going to do that because I already have some, but I'm going to just show you all the different models that you have. So once you enter in that API key, you'll have access to Claude Sonnet 4, Opus 4, some of the older versions, and now you'll have access to Claude through N8N. If you guys are looking to use more models other than Claude, I would recommend using OpenRouter, and you'll have access to a whole bunch of different models. Just as a side note here, I know this is a Claude Anthropic tutorial, but this is what I use here, and it's OpenRouter, and look at all of the different models you have available to you. Okay, so you even have Claude and OpenRouter, and so I'm going to link that video right now, but that is how you use Claude Anthropic. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave any video ideas in the comments down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.